000. Tonight, the Wuhan coronavirus casts a shadow on New Year festivities in China. As the death toll spikes, millions remain in lockdown. Malaysia confirms its first three cases of the virus. Those affected are all related to the Chinese national who was Singapore's first case. And checking in on those providing essential services during the festive period, especially amid the virus threat. All at 9.